Here at Jim's house, we're gonna try and see if we could see Ryan over here by the church. There's Dieter. Tia, close it quietly. There's Jim's house. It's too dark to see in right now. There's a little cat over there. Dude, there's a little baby cat. Oh, that's a tequatchi or a cat? It just went inside the fence.
Ryan! Ryan! Ryan!
Let's see if he comes out. Did you say if you call him three times?
Ryan! Ryan!
It's because he can't hear. And if he has music, he won't.
I think he's in the back, no, of the house.
No, he sleeps right here. Unless him and Jim are inside, because I never see the lights on inside at this time.
They're probably inside.
Ryan! Ryan!
I don't know, but I heard him. I heard someone saying, shh. Let's go. What if that was Jim?
Jim doesn't care.
I know, but who was it?
Ryan.
You heard that? Who was it?
It was Jim. They were telling, probably telling the dog.
Okay, let's go.
I come, like, at 3 in the morning.
What if Ryan's not here?
Where else would he
be? I don't know. But I heard somebody.
It's Ryan.
I think, what if it was Jim?
Maybe it was Ryan. He only heard the dog. Dude, sometimes I'm here, like, screaming his name. Like, Ryan! And then he's like, huh?
Okay, let's go. No one's coming.
Ryan! Ryan!
Come on, let's go.
Aww.
He's not here.
No, he is. Yeah, he is.
That's weird that you were coming back here.
Yeah, this is the first time. I mean, before I would have to scream for a while, though. Over here. But see, that light's not on. Okay, they can look up the place that's right here. Their little house down there. It's in the...
Shh, be quiet. But I don't see any curse words.
Ryan! Ryan!
Come on, let's go.
I think the house is done.
It's done?
It looks like it's good. Looks down on the pit. The house is behind this white.
There's something moving back there.
But the light's on in the little thing, so it might be.
Alright, let's go. They're probably asleep.